हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट ज्वाला गट्टा बायोग्राफी एंड लाइफस्टाइल। फुल नेम ज्वाला गट्टा। बॉर्न ऑन 7 सितंबर 1983, एज 37 इयर्स, हाइट 1.78 मीटर, वेट 60 केजी, प्रोफेशन बैडमिंटन प्लेयर, बर्थ प्लेस वर्धा इंडिया, कंट्री इंडिया, नेशनलिटी इंडियन, मदर नेम यलन गट्टा, फादर नेम क्रांति गट्टा, नेटवर्थ $15 मिलियन। ज्वाला गट्टा इज एन इंडियन प्रोफेशनल बैडमिंटन प्लेयर बिगनिंग इन द लेट 1990s। She represented India at international event in both mixed and women's doubles. She has a total of 316 match wins in both the disciplines, the most by any Indian, and peaked at number 6 in the world rankings. Gatta has won medals at numerous tournaments on the BWF circuit, including a silver at the 2009 Super Series Masters Finals and a bronze at the 2011 World Championships. Gatta has won numerous medals for Indian badminton, including the bronze medal 2011 BWF World Championships in London and a gold and silver at 2010 and 2014 Commonwealth Games respectively in the women's doubles event, which were the first for the country in the discipline. A bronze medal at Badminton Asia Championships in the same year and final and semi-final appearances in many big international events. Most notably the final appearance at the 2009 BWF Super Series Masters Finals alongside Dizu, which was the first of the country in any discipline. Playing style. Gatta likes playing aggressive badminton and has a great affinity for the front court with her skilled net play, good anticipation and the ability to play deceptive strokes at the net. She is considered very dangerous in the front court with her good reading of the game and sharp interceptions. She also has a strong smash from the back court and often makes use of deceptive drops. Gatta is vulnerable in a few areas of her game, most evidently in her movement across the court. She can commit certain unforced errors when forced to move out of her favored positions. She has also had some fitness issues and injuries. Troubles in her long career. Gatta is also known for being one of the only top doubles player to still use the forehand service, since most other doubles specialists opt for the safer backhand serve. She stands unique in this aspect. Awards. In 2011, Gatta was awarded the Arjuna Award by the Indian government, India's second highest sporting honor, for her achievements as a badminton player. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.